Okay, so I've got in my hands here the Big Bertha Alpha 816 Double Black Diamond. Richard, tell us more about this driver and its features.
Well, I mean, this is really a driver for players that want to eke every last yard off their drive. So it has the look that better players want. It's a real compact, deep head shape, which will allow better players to work the ball. It's had, you know, a lot of presence on tour. It's also going to help you sort of manipulate your trajectory a lot better as well. And as I'm sure Steve is going to point out there, it has the gravity core ports as well. But from a fitting point of view, with any driver, you're trying to maximize launch and spin to create an optimum trajectory, to create the strongest trajectory. And this driver really takes that to the next level with the gravity core. So if you're a golfer, a player that has a positive angle of attack with the driver, and by that we mean you're sweeping up on the ball, so you're picking the ball off the tee and you strike the ball above the equator here with that positive angle of attack, and you're going to want the gravity core pointing up. So you're going to want the heavy end, the aluminium end of the gravity core, closest to the crown. What that is going to enable you to do is line up the center gravity of the ball pretty much with the center gravity of the club head, and you're going to get maximum ball speed from that. Now, if you're a player that maybe has a slightly descending blow, or you're trying to get your spin down on your driver, and you strike the ball maybe slightly lower on the face, then you're going to want the gravity core down. Again, that will lower spin and help you achieve maximum ball speed and a more optimum flight. So what this will also do is you can see on your cutaway, and also you can see on Steve's driver right here, is that you've got the opportunity not only to affect spin with the gravity core, but also the shape of the shot. So let's say you're a player that's fighting a hook, okay? Then you're going to want to put the gravity core in the toe of the driver, and that will help to slow down the club head and should keep that face open a little bit longer through impact. Now, if you're a player that wants to play a draw, or you want a more solid feel with your driver, then you can put the gravity core in the heel. So you can see how the gravity core really helps to affect spin and direction, shape of your shots as well.
Fantastic bit of kit. So as a club fitter then, Richard, when we start to look at the golfer and start to optimize, I mean, first of all, what type of golfer are we, you know, is this sort of this product targeting this year? And then how are we going to start to optimize it a little bit more?
Well, I guess, you know, at first glance of this driver, you would say that it is really sort of, you know, a single figure golfer's driver. I mean, it is available in 9 degrees and 10.5 degrees, but with the Callaway OptiFit hosel, here you can take it down by 1 degree in each head, and you can take it up by 2 degrees in each head as well. So you can indeed turn that 10.5 degrees into an 11.5 or a 12.5 degree driver. So the simple answer is probably better players are going to benefit more from the technology in this, but certainly any player looking to optimize their spin and their ball speed is going to benefit by using the 816 Double Diamond.
Okay, so come down to us at Let's Golf, or come and see Richard in one of our club fitting events this year, and let's see whether we can get that this 816, and we can really fine tune your driver and your ball flight and optimize your numbers out there, get you hitting longer and straighter this year. Thank you, Richard.
Thanks, Steve.